Good morning students. Yesterday we have learned that is introductions of real numbers. Introductions of real numbers, that is what is real numbers. Every number is real number. Every number is real number. Now, I am giving one question. How to find the LCM? And how to find LCM? Suppose 26 and 91. 26 and 91, how to find LCM and ACM? Generally, we are doing 26, 1 into 2 into 30. 91, that is 1 into 7 into 30. That is ACM equal to, this is 30. This is ACM, that is both the numbers common is here 30. And LCM, first 30 into 2 into 7. But in your chapter, you will have to find the ACM by Euclid's division algorithm. Euclid's division algorithm. What is Euclid's division algorithm? That is A equal to BQ plus R. 0 less than equal to R less than B. 0 less than equal to R less than B. Suppose 26 and 91. Which one is the greater number? 91. I mean 91. First you divide, general divide to 91 to 26. 26 into 4. 94. Then you have to multiply by 3. 78. 3. 78. 11 minus 8, 3, 8 minus 1, 5. How to write? 3 into 26 plus remainder. Remainder is 30. Next, which one is the greater number? That is 26. Then I am adding 26. Then 2 into 13 plus 0. It should be remainder, it should be 0. Then who is there? That is 13 is there, then if you write ACF you can go 13. This is called Euclid's division algorithm, how to find ACF. Okay.